Hi, I'm David Blatner from InDesign Secrets, and today we're going to look at a common problem in InDesign, one that affects everyone, whether you're a beginner or advanced user, the problem of overset text. That is, when there's too much text to fit into a frame. Like here, in this text frame, you see this little red square in the lower right corner. That means this text frame is overset. Now, you probably know several ways of fixing this, like, well, making the text frame bigger. Or you could thread it to another empty frame. So I don't want to talk about that. What I want to talk about is how to find all of those overset text frames, because sometimes they're really hard to see. But there's a super easy way to find them, and it's just that most InDesign users overlook it. The answer is way down here in the lower left corner of the document window. See that little red dot? That means there's some issue here, something possibly wrong. It's not necessarily overset frames, but something is off. And to see what the problem is, I want to open the pre-flight panel. And you can, of course, find that inside the window menu, or you could press Command-Option-Shift-F on the Mac or Control-Alt-Shift-F on Windows, but I'm just going to do it the easy way. I'm going to double-click on the little bit of text just to the right of that red dot. That opens the pre-flight panel over here. Now, we can see there are two text errors. I'll see what they are by clicking the little triangle to the right. You can see here that there's two overset text errors. That's what I was looking for. Let's go ahead and click on another triangle, and you can see those are the two frames that are overset. And these numbers over here on the right, those are the page numbers. Isn't that cool? Now, most InDesign users never even look here, which is sad because this is really helpful. Okay, now let's go and find them. Now, I mentioned those are page numbers, but they're also hyperlinks. So if I click on this little number 21, it actually takes me right to that page and selects the text frame. Let's move this out of the way so you can see this frame is overset. So let's go ahead and just make this one bigger. That way the overset mark goes away. And that little issue goes away inside the pre-flight panel too. Now let's go and find the second one. I'll just click on that little number, it takes me to page 64, and once again, there's my selected text frame that's overset. In this case, I'll click on it to load the place cursor, and then I'm going to click over here to fill this frame over here. That threads from this frame to that one. So now, the frame is no longer overset, and that red light in the lower left corner of the pre-flight panel and the lower left corner of my document window has turned from red to green. Green light means go. So that's a fast way to find all of your overset text frames. And that's it for this episode of InDesign Secrets. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials. Or even better, come to the InDesign conference sometime. It is the essential event for every InDesign user. Thanks for learning with us.